The Port Authority announced today that the PATH Hoboken station will close for nearly a month early next year for repairs. The station will close on January 30th until February 25th of 2025. The agency says that full closure will allow for expedited critical safety repairs and improvements of this 116-year-old system. Travel alternatives will be provided during this closure.